Hello everyone, I'm Penny. Today I will tell you about Keeper's story, Mom to the Rescue. Mom and Dad went to a car boat sale. They took the children. Mom looked at the dinghy. She called Dad. Dad looked at the dinghy.
What is that? Asked Dad.
It's a dinghy, said Mom. Mom wanted to the dinghy. She called the children. Look at this, she said. The children looked at the dinghy.
What is that?
They asked. It's a dinghy, said Mom. They took the dinghy home. Dad pumped it up, but it went down again. Mom made the dinghy. She put a patch on it. The children helped. Dad put the dinghy on the car. They took a picnic and went to a river. Dad looked at the river. He pointed at the weir. The weir is dangerous, he said. Mom and Dad had a good idea. Dad put everything in the dinghy. Everyone can help, they said. They found a good spot for the picnic. The children paddled the dinghy. It was time for the picnic. Mom and Dad put the rug down and got the picnic out. Floppy ran out of the water. He shook water over Dad.
Go away, Floppy, said Dad.
The river was busy. Biff and Chip watched the boat go by. Biff liked the big boat. I wish we could go on the big boat, she said. It was time to go home. What a good day, said Dad. It was a good picnic. Look, said Biff. There is nobody on that boat.
My boat is in danger, called a lady. Help, get my boat. Mom put the dinghy in the river. She paddled to the boat.
Be careful, called everyone. Mom climbed on the boat. She started the engine. She was just in time. Mom brought the boat back.
Hooray! Everyone shouted.
Mom to the rescue, said Keeper. Dad let go of the dinghy rope. The dinghy went over the weir.
Oh no, said everyone.
The lady had an idea. I will let you my boat to say thank you, she said. The family had a holiday on the boat.
Thanks to the dinghy, said Mom.
你知道这本书的意思吗？爸爸妈妈去汽车拍卖会，他们也带了小朋友们。妈妈看到了一艘小艇，她叫了爸爸，爸爸也不知道那是什么。妈妈在汽车拍卖会上看到了一艘小艇，她问爸爸要不要买了这艘小艇呢？爸爸不知道这是什么。小朋友们看了一眼那一艘小艇，也不知道那是什么。 妈妈说是个小艇啦。爸爸把那艘小艇买回来，爸爸正在帮小艇充气，但是小艇破了个洞，所以怎么样也把这艘小艇倒去。妈妈用3秒胶补这个小艇破的洞。小朋友们帮妈妈，爸爸把打好气的那艘小艇用在他们车子上。他们到了一个适合野餐的地方，爸爸妈妈有一个好主意，他们把东西都放到小艇里。他们找到一个适合野餐的地方，野餐时间到咯。小朋友们非常开心，而且野餐的食物也好丰富哟。大家把东西收拾收拾， Beth 和 Chip 看到了好多大艘的船，河流好忙啊。 Beth 想要在大艘船那里面。回家时间到咯，大家有个美好的时光。 Beef 看到一个大艘的船，里面完全没人，有一个女乘客，她的船因为她不小心把绳子一放，船就溜走了。妈妈有一个好主意，他们把那艘小艇放到河流那，妈妈划呀划，划到那大艘船，再把那艘大船开回来。妈妈就刚好抓紧时间把那艘大船救了过来。那位女乘客非常感动。爸爸忘记那艘小艇了，怎么办？啊，就把那个绳子哟放走了，那艘小艇就溜走了。幸好，因为妈妈帮那个女乘客把那艘大船开回来，那女乘客非常感谢，所以她就让妈妈把可以用这艘大船。大家有一个美好的假期。今天的故事就讲到这里， See you next time, bye bye.